Dear learners, welcome to this digital platform of learning. This is Purva Khemani from Modern Institute of Pharmaceutical Sciences, Indore, here dealing with shikimic acid pathway. Shikimic acid, commonly known as its anionic form shikimate. Its name comes from the Japanese flower shikimi and is obtained from Japanese star anise Allicum anisatum, from which it was first isolated in 1885 by the scientist John Frederick Ekman. This biochemical pathway is a major link between primary and secondary metabolism in higher plants, and this is the structure of shikimic acid. Now we start shikimic acid pathway. The shikimic acid pathway is one of the major biosynthetic pathways in higher plants. In excess of 1/5 of all fixed carbon flows through this metabolic sequence. The shikimic acid pathway is a key intermediate from carbohydrate for the biosynthesis of C6C3 carbon units, that is phenylpropane derivative. The shikimic acid pathway converts simple carbohydrate precursors derived from glycosides and the pentose phosphate pathway to aromatic amino acids. The shikimate pathway is a 7-step metabolic route used by bacteria, fungi, algae, parasites, and plants for the biosynthesis of aromatic amino acid, that is phenylalanine, tyrosine, and tryptophan. This pathway is not found in animals, therefore phenylalanine and tryptophan represents essential amino acids that must be obtained from the animal's diet. The first reaction of the shikimate pathway is an aldol-type condensation of phosphoenol pyruvate obtained from pentose phosphate pathway and carbohydrate erythrosphol phosphate obtained from glycolytic pathway to give 3-deoxy-dearabinoheptylosonic acid 7-phosphate in presence of DAHP synthetase. The second reaction of the shikimate pathway is an intramolecular aldol type of reaction where the cyclization will occur. The carbon atom C6C7 of DAHP nucleophilically attacks the carbonyl group C2 to produce a 6-member cycle, which is called dehydroquinic acid in presence of 3-dehydroquinate synthase. This reaction requires nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide as a cofactor. Dehydroquinic acid is dehydrated to 3-dehydroshikimic acid by the enzyme 3-dehydroquinate dehydratase, which is reduced to shikimic acid by the enzyme shikimate dehydrogenase, which uses nicotinamide adenine dinucleotide phosphate as a cofactor. The shikimate kinase enzyme catalyzes the phosphorylation of shikimic acid. The fifth chemical reaction of the shikimate pathway and the products are shikimic acid 3-phosphate. Reaction intermediate 3-hydroshikimic acid is produced in presence of 3-DHQ dehydratase enzyme. The 5-enol pyruvyl shikimate 3-phosphate synthase catalyzes the condensation of phosphoenol pyruvate to 5-hydroxyl group of shikimic acid 3-phosphate in the 6th reaction of shikimate pathway to form 5-enol pyruvyl shikimate 3-phosphate EPFP. The reaction mechanism involves the protonation of phosphoenol pyruvate to subsequent nucleophilic attack of the hydroxyl at C5 of shikimate acid 3-phosphate to form an intermediate that loses pi to form EPSP. Mm-hmm. Now we discuss coricimic acid synthesis. The seventh and last reaction step of the shikimate pathway is 1,4 transelimination of the phosphate group at C3 from EPFC to synthesize coricimic acid. This last step is catalyzed by coricimate synthase that needs reduced flavin mononucleotide as a cofactor. Prefenic acid synthesis. Coricimic acid further converted by Claisen rearrangement and with help of coricimate mutase to form prefenic acid. And now we discuss synthesis of phenylalanine and tyrosine. Prefenic acid may be aromatized in two different manners. Firstly, it will proceed by dehydration and simultaneous decarboxylation to produce phenylpyruvic acid, which is the direct precursor of phenylalanine. Secondly, it takes place by dehydrogenation and decarboxylation to produce para-hydroxyphenylpyruvic acid, which is the direct precursor of tyrosine. Now we see synthesis of tryptophan. Anthanilic acid is synthesized from coricimic acid in presence of anthanilate synthase. Then anthanilic acid is further converted to tryptophan in presence of phosphoribosyl pyrophosphate and serine. Now we see the role of shikimic acid pathway in synthesis of various secondary metabolites. Now, the uses of shikimic acid. In the pharmaceutical industry, shikimic acid from the Chinese star anise is used as a base material for production of oseltamivir, Tamiflu. Shikimate can be used to synthesize 6S6-fluoroshikimic acid as antibiotic, which inhibit the aromatic biosynthetic pathway. Glyphosate, the active ingredient in the herbicide Roundup, kills plant by interfering with the shikimate pathway in plants. More specifically, glyphosate inhibits the enzyme 5-enol pyruvyl shikimate 3-phosphate synthase, EPSP. Thank you for your patience listening.